Afro Wired.
Shatta Wale and Burna Boy's beef has gone wild, with each of them spilling secrets. Burna Boy blamed Shatta Wale for raping a girl he took to Ghana, and that's why he actually wants to one-on-one Shatta Wale in a fist fight. This wild allegation, I think, provoked Shatta Wale, and he also shared a post on Burna Boy raping a Ghanaian socialite known as Matilda Hipsey. She was once a very popular figure in the Ghanaian scene, even appeared in various music videos at the time. Burna Boy debunked these rumors, saying it's all a lie and he was actually with Matilda Hipsey for years. It seems the whole issue between Shatta and Burna began long ago, and that's the more reason the two has not been seen together since 2017. Not so long ago, Burna Boy and Shatta Wale were best friends, and we all witnessed their fun times, performances, and even their songs. In one of Burna's songs titled Hallelujah, he sang a line stating, "I did thank God for Shatta Wale." In this song, he gave shout out to some of the people who've shown him love over time. The whole chemistry between Shatta Wale and Burna Boy was beautiful, even watching a music video of their collaboration, Hosanna. Well, Burna Boy mentioned he's done with social media for the rest of 2022, and anyone who has a problem with him should bring it in real life. Shatta, on the other hand, is demanding Burna Boy meet him in Accra if he actually wants to one-on-one him. The allegations from both artists are so wild and very damaging to their brands, but we all know Shatta Wale has been down this road so many times with fellow artists in Ghana, including Sir Cordier, Stoneboy, and Samini.
This has been a beat on Afrowired. Kindly do well to like, comment, share, and subscribe. My name is Fix. I'm out of here.
Afro Wired.